again, wrestling fans, and welcome to another edition of UIWA Wrestling Recap, 4th of July edition, if you will. Of course, I am your host, your friendly neighborhood President Supreme, Axel Grease. I want to thank everybody. Hope you are having a good 4th of July weekend. You're partying, the fireworks. Now, to the wrestling part of the show. Battle of the Feds, SWECWA, Hartford, Wisconsin, have an elimination tag match. Which Fed is better? We'll find out a little bit later on in the show. Now, let's take you to UIWA Michigan title action as champion Keith Calhoun defends against D-Hawk.
Shut your mouth.
It could have been done right now. That's just great.
They have his way here with Calhoun.
Oh, this is the state champion. Out of the line here. Breaking right.
Come on. I'm gonna be the champ. Come on.
Let's take everything to
Yeah! Hold on! Yeah!
Keith Calhoun with successful title defense. UIWA Michigan Heavyweight Champion. Now Keith Calhoun is a dual champion. The UIWA, June 21st, 2014. Him and Scotty Frytown, High Voltage, TWA Garden City, Michigan, defeated the Painkiller Express to become the new UIWA World Tag Team Champions. Congratulations go out to High Voltage. Now we move on to national title action. The UIWA Battle of the Feds, Hartford, Wisconsin. Challenger, Derek O'Bain, attempts to become the new UIWA North American champion by taking away the title from J-Dog. Woof woof.
What you're saying is you got Derek O'Bain, you got a lot of family in the crowd.
Yeah, that's saying a lot. Look at all these people cheer for a guy in a truck. What kind of place is this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
get to some of that pirate rum.
Yeah, I think so.
We can't have a drunk person in charge.
Hey, Varun, I want to know. Did you have her sit next to me so she can hear me?
I rank her, yeah. I can't control what people said.
I think you had a sit over here.
This is Mississippi.
Fuck! 2, 3, 3, 3! How come you're not cheering for your boy now, huh?
Come on!
J-Dog definitely proving that his bite is worse than his bark. J-Dog with the successful title defense, UIWA North American title. J-Dog has been going all over the country, ladies and gentlemen, from Wisconsin to recently in Portland, Oregon, defending against the former champion, Daifu of the Butcher Dobashi, member of the World Powers. That, ladies and gentlemen, has been a crazy scene. World Powers booting their longtime manager Roy Lovejoy and replacing it with Howard Stern show personality Gary the Retard. In Chief Gregor Dobashi Damon I mean, do what you want, guys. It's your call. Your call. I'm just... my hands are clean of it. Now, speaking of Chief Atakulakula, he is booked in TIWF in a couple weeks. Supposedly, I've been hearing he has a bounty against one of TIWF's main superstars, Chico Mendoza, in the tune of $10,000? I could do a lot with that money. I could buy me some new shades. I could buy me some new suspenders. No, I'm the president. I gotta play fair, right down the middle, not to the left, not to the right. So, but for more information on Chief's bounty, you can check out our Facebook page. Chief has posted a video there. It's interesting, to say the least. And now, main event of the show, Battle of the Feds, SWE, CWA, Hartford, Wisconsin, Veterans Memorial Park, 4th of July weekend. Let's take you now to the action.
Like WWE. Thank you, Bob.
We need the
Watch out!
Let's go!
Get in the ring!
Look
out! Back it up, back it up, back it up!
Yeah.
championship just for a couple more minutes. The damage has been done, though. Storm now up on the top rope, being hammered by a bunch of wrestlers and JJ Ryan.
Yeah! Revelation is the winner. Announce it. Revelation is the winner and then the new champion.
Your winner is new SWE Tag Team Champion, Revelation.
It's kind of action like this that I'm proud to be a part of the UIWA, that we can bring you such great action to you, the fans. And again, we want to thank everybody. You're having a happy 4th of July weekend. Make sure if you do anything, party-wise, you do it safely, you do it responsibly. Speaking of responsibilities, if I can clear my schedule up, I intend to be at the TIWF Showplex Arena in Trenton, Tennessee, to see how this situation between Chief Atakula Kula and Chico Mendoza go down. J-Dog is also going to be in the house. Rodney Howard, the World Powers feud. They tried to search for him in Detroit, and if you've seen the video, looked, I don't know, was a relative of Rodney's, or so the World Powers claim. That'll be an interesting situation. I hope to have more from you live from the TIWF Showplex. But for now, unfortunately, it is time to end the show. If you like what you see, make sure to comment on our Facebook page, comment on our Twitter feed, comment on my Twitter feed, Axel Grease, information bottom of the screen, all right there for your viewing pleasure. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget the three things in life you can't live without: love, peace, and Axel Grease. Happy 4th, everybody. Catch you next time.